This an infestation in my mind's imagination. I hope when they talk I'm smoking, I'm smoking in my basement. This is not rap, this is not hip hop. Just another attempt to make the voices stop. Rapping to prove nothing, just writing to say something. Cause I wasn't the only one who wasn't rushing to saying nothing. This doesn't mean I lost my dream. It's just right now I got a really crazy mind to clean.
There's a few songs on this record that feel calm, and I'm in constant confrontation with what I want and what is popping in the industry. It seems to me that singles on the radio are currency. My creativity's on the free when I'm playing shows.
They say, stay in your lane, boy, but we go where we want to. They think this thing is a highway, highway, but will they be alive tomorrow?
I'm sorry if that
question I asked last. Scared you a bit like a hazmat in a gas mask. If you ask Zach, he's my brother, he likes when I rap fast. But let's backtrack, back to this. Who would you live and die for on that list? But the problem is, there's another list that exists, and no one really wants to think about this. Forget sanity, forget salary, forget vanity, my morality. If you get in between someone I live and me, you're gonna feel the heat of my cavalry. All these songs I'm hearing are so heartless. Don't trust a perfect person, and don't trust a song that's flawless. They say stay in your lane, boy, lane, boy. We go where we want to.